I'd like to claim development, but I don't know that we're in the business of development. I think we're more in, you know, getting really good players to sign here and then hopefully putting them into good spots. And I think that, you know, obviously you're trying to enhance guys and help them find their way through the league, but he came with everything he's doing, and now he's just more comfortable doing it, you know, and I think that that's where he's been. His greatest growth is he's got 60 games worth of experience in the NBA now, where, you know, hey, even early on, you know, I'd watched him on film, watched him in the European championships, and thought I had a pretty good idea about it. But even early on, I was thinking back to our first couple of exhibition games, I was still learning about him too. I mean, I think that's just part of it with young guys that haven't played in the league before. But he's been really consistent with doing what he does best, and we've benefited.
He could play as much of the five as he's coming into the.
I thought he wasn't. I thought he was most likely mostly a five, based on how the game is played now. And I've actually been more impressed in his ability to play the four, because I think that the game, you know, we were just talking about it today. You have to guard four guys at 24 feet now, almost every night, almost every possession. And, that's asking a lot of guys that have traditionally guarded people on the interior, and he can do a little bit of both because of how laterally athletic he is.
Are you, you know, he doesn't seem to foul a lot. Are you surprised that
he does seem to foul a lot?
He doesn't. You know, just his ability to stay in the foul zone.
He's got really good feet. He's learned. I think he's getting more comfortable with the rules of verticality in the NBA and gets a little bit better with that. At the start of the year, we felt like he did foul a lot, especially at the rim. But he's doing a much better job. And his length is, in addition to his athleticism, makes a difference defensively. And he can catch up the balls. He can get back into plays and make shots feel tougher with his presence.